A drug bust in Lafayette landed a Houston man and two juveniles in jail. Police say nearly 1,000 grams of marijuana, 8 guns, and over $10,000 were seized at the scene. Lorenzo Thomas faces several drugs and gun charges. The two juveniles had additional warrants out of St. Martin Parish, including 5 counts of attempted second-degree murder. Thousands